just trial and error, so just please bear with me. If this setup isn't right for me and for you, then I will change certain bits, but for now I've got the mic just there. Ideally I didn't want to see any wires on camera. I've got my leads just trailing across the bed. I wanted to get as much of the background in as possible. Larger companies, anybody who just wants to send me a little gift or wants to send me something to put on my, in my videos, then I can finally give you an address which is safe. It has cost me a lot, I must admit. Because it is a lot of money for me. sister and niece, and we just decided just to get out of the area and do a little bit of shopping. I did treat myself to some things from Primark and some items for my room. What I wanted to get just to help dress it up a bit, make it look nice and feel really relaxing and homely for me. So I have bought some like little ornaments, but for today's video I wanted to show you some clothing items which I got from Primark. So this is my first clothing trip. I didn't spend a lot because I do have to watch my pennies because of this room. I'm not complaining because I did need this room. Someone's just tried to phone me, so I've had to start again. So, but yeah, I've bought some like some clothes that are suitable for the weather. I'm more of a winter girl, so I prefer like me jumpers and me jeans, and I don't really wear strappy tops. But today, summery wear, only because it has been really, really hot here in the UK. So yeah, I'm just gonna jump right in and show you. One thing that I have noticed since I've had to stop the camera, the lighting, I feel like I'm a bit dark. Just let me know if that's a problem for you. I'll try it. I'll probably use that lamp in the corner what came with the room and see if I can illuminate me a bit, but I don't know. You guys might like it because it's nice. It's a nice ambient light, so it's nothing too bright. But yeah, just let me know what you think. Short sleeved. It's got a nice print on the front. come back at all. Personally, wouldn't say a size 14 is large. It's curvy, but it's not large. I think that's wrong. But yeah, I quite like that. I might wear it more as, because of the size of it, I might wear it more as lounge wear or something to wear when I'm in bed. But I'll see. I'll see how it looks. You know what? It actually feels so good to film again. It really does. I mean, I've not been away for too long, but it feels like ages. It really does. Oops, sorry. The next item. Don't know if you can see. Are these trousers? Legging, like leggings, but they're a bit more baggier, and I practically live in skinny jeans. I do have I saw these and I thought, you know what, these will be a bit more comfortable and I think they're quite nice as well. They are floral. You've got some nice colours in here as well. You've got black, you've got some white and you've got a nice khaki green. I think they look really pretty and I think they're going to be comfortable. I'm just a bit worried in case they are too long. I've only got little legs and I do think that these might be a bit too long, so it'll look really baggy. If that's the case, then I will just wear these as like my comfy trousers around the house. But for £6, that's all they were, £6, and I got them in medium as well, so they'll be nice and stretchy. So they'll be quite nice around the waist, not too tight, nice and comfortable. So yeah, I think these will be better for me when, if I do go out for a walk in the sun, when it does get warm. So I'm just hoping that they are a nice length. But yeah, I'll just take the hanger off. I'll just show you properly without the hanger. There's like a little drawstring there as well, which you can tie in a knot and like just tighten it around your waist. The material feels really soft. It feels thin as well, which is ideal for hot weather. You don't want anything thick. But yeah, I do like the colours because I can wear anything that's black, green or white. It does look like an off-white, maybe like a cream. But yeah, I really like them. I wore something similar, like the style, like the a pair of these, but they were black and they had like pink and blue flowers on them and they were really nice. That's all I wore in Egypt. And they were so light and comfortable. So yeah, I'm hopefully I can wear these. So yeah, I really like these. £6, can't go wrong. Can't go wrong with Primark. Because when I do get too hot, I have been known to faint. I've only ever fainted twice, the first time was at home, but the second time was in the Egyptian museum. So thin material, so very light. I think these will look nice as well. I don't have any flip flops or sandals. I don't tend to wear those unless I am on holiday abroad. I don't really like getting my feet out, and to be fair, I don't find it comfortable to wear flip flops. They just don't feel comfortable. I don't know, I feel more comfortable wearing a shoe. So I'll probably be wearing flats, dolly shoes, whatever you call them, pumps. So yeah, nice light, nice green, nice colour. Again, it's elasticated, so it'll stretch, so that's quite nice. It's not going to feel too tight around the waist. These ones were £7. And they even have pockets in, which is nice. So I'll probably just maybe put my lip balm in the pocket or something. I don't think that it's big enough for my phone. My phone will just stick out. I don't get people who put their phones in the back pocket it is worrying, but a lot of people do it, and they all keep, I mean, nowadays they all keep their credit cards inside their phone cases. I wouldn't do that either, because if you lose your phone, you've lost your card as well. I just think it's stupid. That's just me, but I would never keep my card with my foot in my phone case. I just think it's silly. Something like that. because at the moment you're not allowed to try things on Primark, and to be fair, I think a lot of clothes shops are saying you're not allowed to try anything on because of the virus, which is understandable. So I've risked it. I've gone for I'm usually a 12, but I think I'll be more comfortable in a 14, so we'll give that a go. I'll definitely wear it. It's like, it's not in blue. I'm a bit worried about the length. I think it is too short, but I did like the style and the colour. I think it's going to be a bit too low cut for me. Yes, I do have boobs, but I don't like to flash them off because I don't like eyes on me, because people will go up. They will do. This. I really like this, and it will go with the trousers as well. Again, it's the same style as the blue top. This nice, it's a strappy top. You've got that cut out. I don't know the proper words to describe tops, but it will be low cut, I think. But it's light, it's thin. It's ideal for summer. I like the flowers on it. It's a nice green and white style floral top. I think I got this in a size. Yeah, I went for a 14 again, and I only paid £4. So it's just the length. Awesome. why I've deliberately not spent a lot on clothes today, because I don't see the point. I'd rather spend less, a lot less, and buy designer brands, but none of the charity shops in Scarborough are open. I don't really know why. Maybe because the clothes are all used. Others. Really pleased when I got this. It is like loungewear, so I will wear it in my videos. as well. love the yellow. It's a nice shade of yellow. Nice and bright. Oh, I found the colour. So yeah, I'm very happy with this. Very, very happy. For £3. That's nothing, is it? In terms of clothing. Especially when it's branded. You know, like off a TV show. Stranger Things, Primark can do a lot of Stranger Things, but I really like this. I'll be wearing this in my videos as well. Nice comfy wear. I'm starting to really like me branded stuff, like from TV shows. I might actually start getting Stranger Things, because I do love the TV show Stranger Things. That's really good. It's got some fantastic music in it as well. If you're into your 80s music, you'll like Stranger Things. Okay, we are now on the last clothing item. Well, the last item of for the video. Star Wars. I do like Star Wars. Not as good at all. I've seen them. I've not seen the last one, but I'm not eager to see it, if I'm honest. They just disappointed me, which is such a shame because I love Star Wars. I love the originals, A New Hope, The Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. I did like the next three, what Ewan McGregor was in, and Liam Neeson, but yeah, I saw this top and I thought, I have to get it. I do like the labels. This was an offer as well. £6 down to £3 for a Star Wars t-shirt. That's mad, isn't it? Yeah, I like it, and I'll definitely wear it in my videos and out and about. But yeah, I was happy to pay that £3. I think it's a no-brainer, really. But yeah, really nice. Primark, never disappoint me, really. Never. Let me know about the lighting. For me, it does seem like it's okay, but when I look at it on the camera, I feel like I'm in the darkness a bit. But that might be relaxing to you, like I'm not as bright. But just, yeah, give me some feedback, because this is like my first proper video, apart from the broom tour. But yeah, I'm gonna experiment. to recap about the P.O. box, I'm setting one up, so if you'd like to send me anything, I'll let you know the details in about a week's time. So yeah, send me some stuff. And again, just to repeat what I have been saying in my last few videos, a big thank you to each and every one of you for your help and support over the last week. It's meant the world to me, and I really do love the ASMR community. So yeah, you all mean the world to me, each and every one of you who's reached out to me, whether it's just by a message, a comment, a donation, whatever it is, I do appreciate it, so thank you so much. And yeah, onwards and upwards, as they say. So yeah, I hope you're all doing very, very well, and thank you so much for watching and for following my channel, and I will see you all again very, very soon for more Tranquil Tones Tingles. Take care, everyone. And bye for now. Oh.